What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video of D-Bread TV Sports. And if you see my video, I got a brand new Cubs jersey. So I thought, why don't we play some MLB The Show? I like this game a lot. I've gotten pretty good at it. And, well, I'm just gonna do, like, a review. I think that's pretty cool. Oh, I love this loading screen. Yeah. If only I actually had a PlayStation. I'll tell you one thing, it does take a big minute, a fat minute for this thing to load. So I might as well just talk to you. So if you guys do know, I did change my channel over to like a sports channel. I've always wanted to do that, so I decided why not. But I will have like an extra like set of videos for Isaac the Angler, which is my fishing kind of side of the channel. Love fishing, and yeah. Because I do have some fishing videos coming up, because there's a lot of good spots that me and my dad have found that are just insane for fishing. I'm pretty excited. Great videos are going to be coming up. I've been putting a lot of time into them, a lot of editing, a lot more than what I used to do. But yeah, enjoy the video. Let's do this. I'm going to be using my favorite team, the Cubs. My dad's a Reds fan, so it's kind of heated around the house during the season, you know. Same division, you know. I mean, I like the Reds, but they're just not my favorite team. Go Cubs, baby. Let's play some exhibition. You already know, got the Cubs. We're gonna... That's... Why don't we do, Let's do the, why don't we do, the Tigers? No, not the Tigers. Gotta find a kind of mid-team, because I'm pretty good, but I'm not the best at this game. Let's do the Red Sox. I've never played against the Red Sox before. I'm gonna use this one. I mean, you know, you got the blue uniform, like what I'm wearing, you know. Love this jersey, so it's super comfortable. Yeah, very cheap too. It was only like $30. Okay, actually go back. How many innings? Let's just do 5 innings. I don't want this to be a 5 hour long video. Let's do this. The Boston Red Sox were better than the Cubs that season. If you see the records, the Red Sox won 78 games and the Cubs won 74 games. Nico Dansby is my boy. Ian Happ, Cody Bellinger, Trey Mancini, Ian Gomes, Eric Cosmer, Patrick Wisdom, and Miles Mastroboni. And then on the other team, Alex Verdugo, Rafael Devers, Justin Turner, Masataka Yoshida, Adam Duvall, Tristan Casas, and Christian Arroyo, Reese McGuire, and then Yernick Hernandez. Sorry, I have no idea how to say those names. Hopefully I'll figure out figgle. Guys, new word, figgle. I'll figure how to say those names. Let's do this. Red Sox versus Cubs.
Hello and welcome. Thanks for joining us.
Yay. Wrigley. Aw, why don't we have to pitch first? I love Marcus. Horrible pitch. What am I doing, bro? There's not like a fastball I can do, which is kind of upsetting. This guy is pretty good. If you've played this game, you know the red is like where he's going to hit it. The Red Sox, pretty good from what I've heard. I don't really follow them. Oh, that's a big foul right there. Oh, that's an easy catch, bro. What are you doing? Get out of here, boy. Get your butt out of here. I own you. I have your birth certificate in my car. I own you.
It's Rafael Devers in the box. Swing and a pop-up. foul territory for the catcher. Gomes calls it in, and there's two away.
Get out of here, bruh.
Justin Turner now.
Oh no, this guy looks pretty good. Yeah, let's go, Chicago.
Hit weakly on the ground.
Well, grab it.
Tosses across the first.
Let's go.
That's the third out.
Let's hit. I haven't played this game in so long, though. I'm kind of scared.
Ready to go for the last half of the inning. We go. So up now for Chicago, Nico Horner. Here comes a pitch.
Oh, let's go. That's a catch, ain't it? Yep. Oh, dang it.
What's the squeeze on that one? There's one down.
There's my boy. Nancy the Swanson, I love you.
A swing and a miss, and that's strike one. Nancy Swanson's turned into one of the best defensive shortstops in baseball, Chris. And a lot of the help came from Ron Washington, but Dansby...
Hurry, hurry! No.
Oh, that got him. The throw to first. And that quickly, two away.
Dang, that sucks for you.
Now, Josh Winkowski. This guy can bring it velocity-wise.
When did this guy even come? I don't even remember using this guy in this game. He is left-handed, though. That's not good. Ooh! Don't catch that! Ah, already? That's so fast, man.
Oh. We played an inning. No score.
I know there's no score. Look at the scoreboard, buddy.
All set for the start of the inning. Still stepping in for Boston. Masataka Yoshida. Stroman.
Let's get this boy out of here.
Popped up to the left. Into foul ground. Gomes makes the grab. One pitch and one out.
Good job at the catcher.
One of the coolest moments of Marcus Stroman's career, Chris. He was the MVP of the 2017 World Baseball Classic. Team USA won gold.
Oh, yeah.
Took a no-hitter into the seventh inning of the championship game.
Really so awesome to see how guys buy into the WBC in spring training. They really take it seriously once they put on that USA uniform.
Get out of here, boy.
He swings through it.
Oh, no. Our guy's out. He got injured. How'd he get injured?
He's being eased into the game here with the bases empty. Yeah, the righty deals.
Oh, come on. Get there, Cody. Get there, Cody.
Left center field.
Yeah.
And it's two down.
Why is his neck so distorted?
Now batting Tristan Casas. Right side. Corner. Oops, he came home.
What? Oh, I hit the wrong button! Dang it, I hit the wrong button, guys. I'm sorry, I forgot how to play this game.
Here's Christian Arroyo.
I forgot how to play this game. I'm so bad, bro. That's embarrassing, bro. I forgot I'm supposed to hit B, not A.
He finds himself in a tough situation early. Just gonna try to settle.
Get this guy out.
Knock the other way.
Okay. That was scary. I messed up so bad there. I messed up really bad. It's Cody B. Come on now. Throw this, baby. Ooh. Ooh, we'll catch that. Nope, there's a guy. Of course. This is so not fair, bro. There's always going to be a guy there. Like, what do I do? I am so bad. Oh my god.
The famous boxer. It stuck when he started hitting home runs though in baseball.
I suck. I actually suck.
Yeah, good power hitter on the field, but a really good human being off the field. In fact, in 2021, he was named the AL Comeback Player of the Year.
Okay. Okay.
Ah,
it's a foul. I'm so bad. I'm actually terrible. I actually suck. I'm just so. That's out. Of course. Bro, I can't do anything, bro. Come on. Hit it somewhere else. Don't hit it towards people.
Well, here we go. Top of the third scoreless game. Here's Reese McGuire. Here, the right hander back to work. And that's in for a strike.
Did not mean to do that. That's right where he can hit it. Woo! Fastball. Here we go. Get out of here, boy. I own you. Cody Bellinger owned you.
Merriweather, in his third season, 31 years old, and he was a fifth round pick back in 2014. Riding to the plate.
Ball two. Oh my God. Suck. What's.
And a swing and a miss.
Come on. Come on. Again, Cody B. That's like his third out of the day, bro. Holy crap. That's insane. Trying to get it in that blue. This is a lot harder. This pitcher is not that good.
And he pumps in a strike.
I don't know what happened to that one guy. I didn't know injuries were turning on, but.
Fights it off, you'll see another.
Come on, get him out. Oh, stop hitting foul balls. It gets so annoying. I'm gonna throw it right there. Let's go. Oh, I'm scared, bruh. I gotta do better, bruh. Eric Hosmer, okay. Pretty good. I like what I'm seeing here. That's right down the middle. Get down. Let's go. Stay, bruh. Great way to start. Get some points on the board. Aw, this guy sucks. Watch me hit a home run. Oh! Ooh, nope. Let's go! Oh, I should have kept going, bro. He dove and missed it. You suck! Aw, this guy sucks. No! Come on, Nico. Come on, get there. Go! That's a score. Let's go. 1-0, baby. You see that? Yep, that's 1-0. We are winning. Dansby! I love you, Dansby. Oh, that's not gonna be a catch. And if he can get down. No. Okay, that's fine. 1-0. We are winning. Love you, Nico. I'd give you a kiss right now if you were a real person.
And welcome back. Start of the fourth. Now it's Devers at the
I did not mean to do that. Crap, this guy's so good.
Strike one.
Fastball in that corner right there. That's his only blue spot. Ian Happ. Too easy. Get out of here.
Here's Turner now. 0-1 so far.
Ah, that's going to be a ball. That was horrible.
And that is ball one.
Boo. Bruh. Run. Oh my god, Ian happened so fast. Holy crap. Hap Daddy. Ian Hap Daddy.
Now here is Masataka Yoshida. Swing and a pop off in foul ground.
Get out of here.
Red Sox go down quietly.
1-0. Okay, hurry. Go down. No. Oh, good. Oh, that was caught. Dang it. I didn't realize it was caught. I can't believe I missed him with that one. I mean, this guy is good.
And a pitch.
Oh!
0-2. Two really good back-to-back sliders. Now at an 0-2 count. He's feeling real confident about finishing this hitter off. He can go anywhere he wants.
Let's go. That was a really high foul ball. Again, bro. Sorry, guys. Just my sister. Home run, baby!
What are you talking to?
I'm making a YouTube video.
Hello!
Bases loaded. No, they weren't loaded. Sorry. 4-0, baby. Let's go.
Now the pitch out of the pen here. And they felt it was time to bring on a left-handed reliever from the pen with the lefty hitter coming up. I think it's a good move. I know I never liked when opposing teams did that to me.
4-0. We're killing him. Nah, okay, that's fine.
Whips it to Casas. Fine play in the hole for the out. Down the third baseman, Patrick Wisdom. 1-for-1 with a single so far. Center field.
Off it, go down, get down. Yes.
He can't get there. That should be extra bases.
That's not going to be extra bases. I don't want
to
risk it.
Mastroboni.
Boom. That's out. Okay. End of the fourth. We have one more inning left, I think. I said the 5. Bro, what is this NPC, bro? Good job. You hit a great run. Home run. I mean, that was beautiful. But I don't want to see your... Look at that. Oh. That... It looks... I mean, it's not like 2K... Like NBA 2K kind of like graphics, but like, you know, it's pretty good. They need a perfect inning. Oh, and they will. Out. See, I don't know how to play this game. Bro, who is saying that?
Did you even say pizza?
Hey, I'm from the East. Sorry, guys. My mom made pizza. I should probably go get some pizza. I'm pretty hungry, not gonna lie. My tummy is full. No, it's not full. I'm not hungry. But yeah. Yeah, I have pretty much. That's why I only said the 5 innings. Why do you swing at that, buddy? That was a horrible pitch. Why do you swing at that? Just tell me why, please. Tell me why you swing at that, boy. That was a terrible pitch. Look at that. That was terrible. That is like those. You weren't gonna catch that. I'm sorry, you weren't gonna catch that. Christian Arroyo. See, like that's exactly what I threw last time. I don't know. Why the heck he
swing at a high fly ball down the left field line but looking foul.
Da Windy City in Chicago, that's why.
The 1-1 is fouled off.
Again, bro, stop hitting foul balls, please. I'll give you a big kiss if you don't. He hit another foul ball. I wonder if it tells you how fast I'm pitching. That should be out. We win, baby! Let's go! We are the kings of MLB. We are the kings of the MLB. Let's go, Cubs! I'll see you guys later. We own you! We own you!